Hi, I'm Elise Knutson and I'm from Dallas, Texas.
And I'm Gabriella Garowski from Westfield, Indiana.
2019 is coming to an end and I think we all have a lot to be thankful for. I'm thankful for the opportunity I have to come to IJGA and all the great friends I've met from around the world here.
Let's see what our other IJGA students are thankful for.
Hi, my name is Carla Alvarez Perez. I'm from Panama City, Panama. And what I'm thankful for this year is my friends who have been there for me this whole semester. My coach, Dave, who also has supported me throughout the whole semester and definitely helped me with my swing.
Hi, my name is Jackson Tyler. I'm from Atlanta, Maryland, and I'm thankful for my family and the opportunity to be here.
2019,很感谢家人以及教练还有朋友的帮助下，让我成长许多。希望新的一年可以变好。 Happy New Year!
The opportunity to come achieve my dreams in sunny Florida.
My health, my family, and the opportunity that was given to me.
For my parents, because they gave me this huge opportunity to pursue my dreams and be a better person.
我感恩我这一年每天发生的所有事情，包括能让我开心的好事，也包括能让我从中学习到东西的不好的事情。
My friends and my brother gave me an opportunity to share my thoughts with someone every day.
Wow, that sounds like a great 2019.
The new year brings endless possibilities, new dreams, and new goals. My goal for 2020 is to start on the women's golf team at Georgetown University and contribute to a great season.
Let's see what the goals of the other IJGA students are.
By the end of the year, I want to have a scoring average of 74 and win at least one tournament. And then my eventual goal, I want to play D1 golf in college at an Ivy League school.
To get as close as possible to par with my scoring average.
Play some tournaments, IJGA.
Я постараюсь улучшить свой score average и попытаться быть более уверенной на поле.
To be a better student, to be more consistent, and to be a better friend.
Hola, me llamo Yunil. Soy hecho en Corea, pero pico en mi corazón. Y mi meta es entrar a una universidad top 100.
Keep good GPA and don't regret on anything I do.
Mi meta para el 2020 es romper el 70 en una ronda del torneo.
2020年我的目标是在高尔夫方面取得更加好的成绩，也希望能够赢得更多的关注，同时对自己的要求要更高。
Improve a lot in putting because I think that is very important, and I also want to get better in school.
To have an average score of 74, and to be able to manage my emotions better in the golf course. Let's go.
From our IJGA family to yours,
from wherever you might be in the world,
we wish you a year full of loads of birdies
and eagles
and a happy holiday!